These kind of thoughts I've never had.
It's a type known as Tennessee pink marble. It's actually a lot was quarried in the state of Georgia, but it goes by that generic name, Tennessee pink marble. Marble too is a wedding taking place up there. It's a very popular place for weddings. On an average day, we probably utilize the city commissioner to perform this. It's a type known. Composition by choosing your name in, not possible. And they argued back and forth. They were not able to agree on this. But there it was. It was a done deal. No one knew anything. That large human grouping at the top, you notice the man in the center is holding an hourglass. He represents Father Time. The sands of time are passing. The woman behind his shoulder represents history, time past. And of course, the children bearing the torch there, time, future there, the hope. Four great medallions. When we go up to the fourth floor and opening into this beautiful room. It's a type number.
Everybody said we cannot keep this as a library. So we closed that library, built a new library,
national conference room. We have these gorgeous display cases in heads of state. When we visit,
this one's not a real bird, this is the mythical bird, the phoenix, of course. Just beautiful detailing everywhere you look. This garland of leaves and flowers here, this little balustrade that we're leaning on. Even around this opening, there's flowers, these widely occurred in the 89 earthquake. Others, with the building of Pandia, natural light coming in. Type numbers graduated to represent the ideals of a perfect Beaux-Arts building. For instance, he represents strength, he's carrying a sword. She's got an equilateral triangle above one shoulder. She represents liberty. She's got them into one unified style. It's very popular in the 19th century. Statues that we see throughout the building, these were sculpted by rather prominent French sculptors who came and worked on this dome. All at once. The ship was the San Carlos. She was the first European ship. They didn't know if it had. If the sea had access to the Pacific, they could just obey, and they could really see the color of the earth. As often as not, there's a wedding taking place right below us, not quite at this moment. It's a little west rotunda out here. Nickname. It's a type number.
National Historic Landmark, so we have to keep the original design to the greatest degree possible. This was a ceremonial photo back then. I know it was ceremonial because here is Mayor Rolfe sitting at the big chair. His wife is next to him, wearing her best mink.
It's a type number.
Supervisors meeting. Normally just the supervisors themselves attend the meeting, and the president runs the meeting, not the mayor. One difference we'll see, we won't see these diamonds, light and dark. This is Portuguese cork. The original flooring was cork, but over the years, cork tends to wear unevenly. I'm sure as women's shoes changed to spiked heels, that didn't work out very practically either. So we covered that over with a beautiful cutting. So that, other than that, the room will look very much like this photo. If you wait here just a moment. Similarity to the rooms we saw on the other side of the second floor of the mayor's. his reception.
Of all the oaks, Manchurian oak was a little softer than the others, a little more susceptible to carbon. What we're looking at here, these details, is all hand work, believe it or not. These gorgeous colors, ribbons, all hand. And the sad part of the story is Manchurian oak is now extinct. It was so desirable, projects like this one, the trees were cut and not replanted. There is no more oak growing in Manchuria. Sad but true, in case we need another reminder, the resources of our planet are not infinite and they're not necessarily replaceable either. So literally, this room is irreplaceable. If we were to lose it to fire, for example, we could not recreate what we have seen. The repainting I was referring to, using the original color, actually a plaster ceiling, although at first my musical sense of humor there to get you to think it was a wood ceiling, but in fact it was a plaster. The chandeliers, we found them in storage. Over the years, someone had to suck them.